They scared the shit out of me, though. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. They literally scared the shit out of me. But this is a good spot to hold up, though. Oh, and this is the room they were in, because I couldn't even open up the door. Oh, wait. Organic chemistry. What did this give me? New explosives. Oh, I can craft explosive arrows? Yeah. They didn't just fucked up. they should have never gave me the power to do that. They just fucked up. Explosive arrows? Yeah, GG. GG chat. Finding me. More kills? Good thing I didn't craft another health like I was about to, because it was one sitting right there. Alright, let's read this message. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us at the Raw. We're moving on from the safe house at the first light. I stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has been looking for us by now. The fate of this of the last group of deserters is fresh in our minds. The plan is to stay ahead south and see if there are if the rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who we are. The wolf took us in, but they are not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. Hope you do well.
I was a wolf.
That's why they kept saying they're not going back.
Gotta be more careful.
This is a good spot to hold up, though. Because I almost didn't even walk in here. I think that might be booby traps. That's a sound alarm. Oh, okay. Looks pretty clear.
Let's see what they got in here.
They had a lot of stuff in here. I probably could craft another health kit and Mazatov by now, but I'm already... Look, I'm already... Gear it up. That gives me a sign that this hospital is about to be hell. Anywhere else I can go in this building? Nope, I got everything. Can I walk out the front door? Yes, I can. I could have went down through there, maybe? I don't know. It is what it is. I got to where I needed to be. You know a game is good when you think about playing it, even though you're fucking exhausted. You're like, nah, I gotta play the game. Fucking exhaustion, I gotta play the game. That's how good this game is for me.
Okay.
I'm happy that it lives up to expectations, though, because if this game was ass, I would have rioted in the streets.
The hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Me too. I thought you'd be hella closer than that. Lake Seattle Hospital. I think this is it. Watch for big red sign. Damn, you far as shit. We. Cause it ain't only just you, it's we. I wish it... I feel like I heard something. It sucks that I had to kill those people like that, because I wasn't even Wolf, and they was trying to get away from that shit. And he was right, Isaac was looking for him. I'm not gonna be a dumbass and drop down right there like I really, really want to. I'm not gonna do it. How does one get down from here? That kind of looks up. Okay, so I'm doing this right. Is there anything around here I can get? A lot of boxes and crates, just nothing for me. I feel like that's the door we have to go out of, but as always, I just want to check and make sure. Or maybe that door has something that I need. Let's check that door. The door is locked. Can I get through the others? I sure can. I just don't want to waste a bullet to do it. What bullet should I sacrifice? Pistol.
Nice.
I'm getting good at this. Damn, I'm full of Molotovs. Cool. Another trading card. I know a lot of people probably miss this room and that other building. Damn, I'm capped out on basically everything except for the stun bombs, but I don't care for those. What is it telling me that I can't craft? I'm gonna craft an explosive arrow. This is what Autumn's gonna do, because I want to see how this works. Yeah, this screams runner slash clicker to me. In this room. That's what that screams to me. Let's see. We're so far from the hospital, I don't even think we...
Stinks in here.
Somebody dead. But we're so far from the hospital, I don't think we'll make it to the hospital tonight. I think we might make it tomorrow night. I don't know. I'm feeling kind of better, so I might just stay here and stream for a little while longer. But we shall see. Yeah, something is...
Oh, shit. Fuck me.
Whatever she hears or is seeing, I don't. It's crazy. I'm standing behind this right here now, and I'm trying to peek my head, like my actual head over, like it's gonna move the game. I think I saw something. I don't see nothing, and my listening mode is maxed, I believe. What the hell are you hearing, sis? like, you see some shit like that in real life and think to yourself, yeah, I'm gonna go down that hallway.
Man, not good.
What the fuck did that? Bro, this fucking game stresses me the fuck out.
It really got you.
But my thing is, what really got you? Like, what was it that fucked you up like that? See, I see nothing. I can't go out that way. I just came from back there. There's nothing over there besides a couch. Am I tripping? I can't be tripping. Why would she say, fuck me? What happened?
What do I do now?
I don't know what she sees, but I'm very nervous right now.
Great.
Shit.
Stalkers. Fuck.
Stalkers. What happened to regular clickers? The fuck are stalkers?
Shit. How do I get outside? These fuckers are quiet.
Yeah, see, I'm stressed. Cause I ain't heard of no stalkers. I heard of clickers, runners, bloaters, scramblers. Stalkers I ain't never heard of. And I can't see them. I may die a few times. Mind your business. Don't judge me. Why did they hear me and run? That's what scares me. They heard me and run. They didn't hear me and come to me. They heard me and ran. Why? I don't give a fuck about what is in here. I don't give a fuck about nothing but getting the fuck outside.
Ah! Ah!
shit, that was scary. I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Where's the hospital?
Oh, my bad, camera.
Much farther.
Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make it out of that. I have no idea what the fuck a stalker is, but I don't ever want to see another one in my fucking life. And I probably left so much fucking shit back there, but I don't even give a fuck. Sometimes it's not even fucking worth it. And I bet you there's more in here.
Okay. Head down to the street.
So if one catch me, it's not an automatic kill. Okay, excuse me while I try not to scream like a little bitch. Right there. My thing is, where is outside? Ugh, they make my skin crawl every time. Okay. I feel like outside is back. I hear something running up on me, bro. I hear something running up on me, bro. I don't understand this game, bro. I need a second. I hear something running up on me, though. Oh, my God. Why couldn't that first room just be the room that'd be over with? Damn. Okay. We're gonna leave those trip mines alone. Cause I just blew myself up like a dumbass. Myself up. I'ma just run for it. Oh, I'ma just run for it. Woo! You was an ugly motherfucker, ain't you? Oh! Okay, I'm not doing this right. I'm so dead set on running for it. It don't even make no sense. Fuck. One down. Run. Fuck all the good shit. Run. Get the gun! This part gonna stress me the fuck out, bro. I have no idea how to fucking even beat these stalkers. Oh my god. A big part of me just wanna stop it right here and say fuck it, try this shit again tomorrow. Cause I have no idea what the fuck to do. Do I shoot them? Do I set them on fire? Okay, that was stressful. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. I made it. I'm here. Okay. I almost seriously got off behind that part because I didn't know even how to beat them. Like, what the fuck do you do with some shit like that? Like, I don't even understand. Swimming to the other side is not going to help me because I probably can't jump up from there. Let's see. I don't want to ever deal with stalkers again. They could have left stalkers out of the game and the game would have been great. They ain't have to put stalkers in the game like that. Them stalkers are different, bro. They worse than the fucking clickers, bro. No, I'm gonna keep my machete. Okay. See, I can't jump up right here. And that sounded like a bloater. Trying to see if I can do anything. I can't even see anything out of this gigantic water. That's the way I came from. That door is... Oh, wait. GG's. I'm over it tonight, bro. It's like, no way. Let me use a stun. I didn't even know they could jump out the fucking... So they can... Can they just give birth every 5 fucking seconds or some shit? Stalker opened that up for me. Okay. I don't see no way up. Alright. I'm kind of tired. I'm going to end it right here for the night. But I will get back on tomorrow.
No way out.
Yeah, I know there's a way out. I just don't know how to get over there. That's the only thing. That's the only thing. I just don't know how to get over here. Wait, can I scoop? Well, it don't fucking matter. I can swim over there. No, I can't go underneath. It's an underneath I can get. I really... Hold on, I think I got it. Before I get off, I think I got it, the way out. Yes, I got it. If this thing works, I'm gonna be so pissed. Or if I fall off, I'm gonna be so pissed. It almost hold me. Now, if one wanted to climb down the ladder, okay. You could just do that too. That also works. I really don't like those stalkers.
Get me the hell out of here.
I feel you, because I fuck them stalkers.